Take a short break. We'll be back in just a few minutes.